bullshit around until the race. What the fuck, man? Second try, US. What the fuck, man? Come on. That's honestly some bullshit. Shit never happens on JP even once.
Y'all ready for this?
Last attempt. Yo, what's up, Nevu? Thank you for the jail. How you doing? Hope you're ready for this SPM race soon. Pit race, I should say. Disregard this time. Thank you. audio ever pile up on your stream from the desktop audio? I don't know what you mean. Two of the same audio playing at once? I think as long as you don't have monitor on, that shouldn't be an issue. Or if, like, desktop is somehow capturing something that's also being captured somewhere else. Like, if you have your game audio being captured directly, but it's also being played through your desktop audio, then I can see that being captured twice. So you would just have to, like, only monitor your game audio so you can let desktop audio capture that. Which is how I believe I have it set up. Okay. Try this again. The game audio, put monitor off. Monitor only, that's what you want, Sonic. Yeah, monitor only. You don't want the game audio to be captured and monitored, since it's going to be playing through desktop and you're going to be capturing it through desktop. At least that's how I have it set up. Maybe I can actually save some time with GTS here this time. Please. So early. Come on, man. Dude. Come on. Thank you. Not amazing, but still pretty decent. Hopefully I can get the HRG first try again. Desktop, audio, monitor off. Yep. Okay. To be honest, I kind of forgot one of the little things that I usually do while I'm doing GTS. That makes it more successful. And like the first time I actually thought about doing that, I just pop in, so that might have been my issue. Hmm. Alright, so if I get a decent blooper skip, I'm not even gonna fuck with bridge skip, because I don't really need to. Please, blooper skip, please. Thank you. A really good run, honestly. Sub 10. Almost. Sub 10. Nice.
Holy mother of God!
Let's go. Besides GTS being a little rough, that was really good. Now to tie to bridge skip, right? No. Heisenberg. That's me. Don't get close call this time, I don't need it. Don't get multi-bounce either. Oh my god, dude. I just remembered I have to hit a super guard to make this route work that I am probably gonna miss later on. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it, I guess. What does GTS stand for? GTS stands for Goomba Trio Skip. Skips fighting the Goomba Trio in Prologue. Fuck bridge skip, I don't like that trick. Something came in the mail today, yo? Something came in the mail? M-A-L-E? Somebody came inside of a mail? Holy shit, let's go, gay sex. Is that what you're talking about, Elsie? Are you talking about gay sex? Segex. Yo, what's up, Baguette? How you doing? Hi. Goomba tutorial fight skip where you jump on a platform. Yeah. That's kind of almost right. You actually use the platform to get pushed out of bounds inside of a wall, and then do some seam movement. That's pretty close. One, two, three, one more bounce. All right. So I skipped the first POW block. No! Motherfucker! Open the door. You're confused because of Malio? Oh, that is, yeah. That's fair. The Tash strat where... Yeah, if I remember correctly, the US TAS had to fight the Goomba Trio. Wait, no, no. What am I... Wait, what? I guess it was a JP TAS that couldn't do Goomba Trio skip, so it had to fight the Goomba Trio, and then it, like, jumped up onto the platform afterwards. I'm trying to get... That confuses me, though, because I thought the main TAS that I remembered was on US, but I don't know. I definitely remember that TAS strat, though. Jumping onto the platform after the fight. Wait, I didn't need that. God damn it. Oh well. I'll skip to the other one, I guess. What's the screen below my splits? That's my PB VOD playing back. It's timed up with live split. So that's where my PB is at this point in the run. Fuck, I didn't need that, god damn it! I'm so used to grabbing these power blocks. Cool? Yeah. I think it's cool. Well, I have an extra power block in case I need an extra power block for something. At least I, like, didn't get an encounter grabbing it, but it's still annoying. Nice jump. I don't think I need that either, but whatever, dude, fuck it. Guessing the strat the TAS uses to skip those fights isn't RTA viable. No, I don't think that's it. I don't think that's it. Let me explain one second. So if I remember correctly, until recently actually, Goomba Trio skip was not possible on the JP version. And I think what I remember was the JP strat where you couldn't do the fight, or you couldn't skip the Goomba Trio, so you fought them. And then after the fight, you would basically skip the fight. Like, you would do the movement that would have skipped the fight if you could have done it before the fight, but you can't do it before the fight because there's an invisible wall there. But that strat is also not RTA viable. But it's also like, you wouldn't go for that RTA because it wouldn't even skip the fight. Did I get multi-bounce? I swear to God, bro. You got everything working through sounds and stuff? Nice. That's sick. TTYD speedrunning lore. Yeah. I like to talk about TTYD if you can't tell. Ooh, nice drops. I got multi-bounce. I'm such a dumbass. I can't help myself but get the badges that I'm used to getting every single fucking run. I did skip pretty lucky though, so that's cool. Alright. Scary, I thought I was gonna jump on that fuzzy. Bang, bang, bang. It only plays if you're PB though. It's a pretty good sound effect, IMO. Fireflower. Yeah, it's gonna be funny when I'm like 4 minutes ahead by the time I get to Magnus, and then I fucking die because I missed the super guard, but whatever. I knew there was something that I cared about, like trying to practice a little bit before I actually ran this category, and that's definitely it. Because, like, you should also be able to super guard Gloomtail's first two attacks, but like, we use a stopwatch and there's just a 30% chance I don't even need a super guard, so like, I'm just gonna try and bank on that. And it's like a meme category anyway, so who cares. There's an easier route you can do that you don't have to do all that shit, but fuck that. Like, I will save timing. Probably got an encounter or something. Second away from gold. Let's go. Don't need power bounce. We just shine dupe, paper mode, and leave. Fuck, man. I promise you, I pressed B. Dude, I'm so dumb for that. background fall.
Nice.
I'm trying to remember to split when I leave the castle this time. Oh, great FP. Whew. Didn't know what to do for a sec. Sure why I said that word just now. Dude, come on, man. It's really not that hard to avoid an encounter right here. Might actually lose a little time here. Oh yeah, I'm losing time. Yeah. Super Goombella. Oh, and then I have to get peril on fucking Goombella, huh? Forgot about Gus RNG. Small drop of RNG in the TTYD RNG bucket. Brother. I didn't get cucked by the lag, at least. Right star. Charges. I kind of want to grab the mushroom, but I might die, and I just have to accept that, you know? Not good. Not good, dude. Not looking good. Can't afford to do that too many more times. If I do that again, that's bad. Fucking man. Gotta go get the mushroom now if I even want to pretend like I'm gonna continue. Christ, man. It's not hard. Thank you. Fuck. It's just a frame perfect trick, that's all. Sees me a lot sooner. Check email. Ah. All right, here we go. Still a little bit ahead, at least. Soft stomp, TRE. Where the run probably ends. The one thing or another. Yeah.
Alright, I might die just trying to grab this card key. I haven't done this in forever. Kind of forgot about this being a thing. Okay. Holy shit, let's go. Oh my god, that was scary. Can't believe I did that. That shit's kinda hard. Not like it's hard, but like I haven't tried that in forever. I'm surprised muscle memory carried me that hard. Although I have another trick I have to do, and then a super guard I have to hit. Alright, here we go. Okay, that might work. No, why, man? Fuck. God damn it. Shit. Fuck, man. Dude. Bruh. Dude. Fuck. My god, man, I cannot get this shit. Just keep releasing. It's too late. Dude. That should work. Okay. Finally. No, I'm so fucking dumb. Why did I do that? I almost fell again. Oh well, I'm not PBing anymore. But if I do, it'll make for a very funny VOD. Wait, second trip in the background, let me switch. I do kind of want to improve my PB in this, because I know I could, but... Man. Yo, what's up, Brad? How you doing, dude? Just fucking around, doing a little bit of Gloomtail. Probably about to die to Magnus because I have to hit a super guard if I want to keep the run going. Just lost a fuck ton of time trying to do conveyor belt skip. Run this on US? Yeah, I think US is optimal. I don't know if it's necessarily been decided which one's faster. I didn't mean to do that! Bro, I tried to hammer! I was just trying to press B, and I pressed A instead. Holy shit, dude. Oh my fucking god. No way. I've been in this room for like 5 minutes. Alright, try not to fuck up this time. Okay, cool. Thought I was about to fall for a sec. I would've just laughed. Alright, here we go, dude! This is where the run fucking ends! Alright, so... Super guard the drill attack, soft stomp, 8% chance soft stomp worked, multi-bonk 8. If soft stomp failed, head bonk x2. And then... 6 bonk. Oh, wait, just do another 8 bonk? I don't know. This route confuses the fuck out of me, but it doesn't matter because I'm about to die. Soft stomp. Let's go. Here we go. Fuck off. Fuck off. If soft stomp worked, zero extra bonk. I think I jumped 2x. And then headbonk x2. Fuck all the way off, man. This is so dumb. I'm so mad I hit that super guard. Fuck off. Why did you just be able to finish this and, like, not have to actually end the run, you know? I wanted it to die. Now I have to continue this shit. Fuck off, dude. Oh my god. Fuck me, man. I'm so mad. Why did I actually hit the fucking super guard when I would have missed it if I was on base? Yo, what's up, Andy? How you doing, man? I'm pretty good. I'm just kind of hanging out. Fucking around a little bit. This run sucks, but, you know. That happens. Kind of used to be good. The super guard's honestly not that bad, I know, yeah. I just haven't done it in forever, so I expected myself to miss it. Got a stream notification the other day that said you got sub 4. I did. Yes, I TP'd in 80% last night. So I think you got that today. Thank you, man. Appreciate the GGs. Yeah, I'm really happy. Very, very happy about that. I popped off for sure. And then after stream, it kind of hit me, and I was like, yeah! Hooray! I was like cheering and stuff. Pumping my fist in the air, you know? It was great. Alright, I guess I gotta try and finish this garbage. Thank you. I have no idea what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I have no idea what the fuck I'm gonna do tomorrow. Probably more TTYD, but really no idea what specifically. Probably not this. Maybe more pit, because pit's honestly so much fun, but maybe not. I could do some New Game Plus. That shit's so much fun. I very well may. Fun categories are fun. Sword from teleporter room door, so we jump past the fallen pillar to the right. Motherfucker. Bruh. There we go. Interesting decision, bro. Cool angle. I guess I'm just gonna hold A for a long ass fucking time. There we go. Okay. That was so dumb. I tried to speed swap and ended up just going like upright. Shit, I always forget that the block's not there. Spamming Y for a second and nothing happened. It was kind of scary. I was about to walk off. Am I gold this? I don't know how long this takes. I think I will, though. Oh. 10 minutes left. Want a 30% chance to avoid needing to super guard get the stopwatch. You use the HP drain shooting star. Oh yeah, I'm gonna gold this for sure. Quite a bit. Loud gold sound effect incoming, everybody. Watch out. Heisengasm coming up. Almost.
Ah! 16. Ah! Holy mother of God!
Dude, that shit takes so much longer on US. I swear to God. Chapter intros are so much faster on JP. Even if that's not true, it is still just true. Stopwatch right here. I can get at least one can skip, that'd be cool. Ah, fuck. This trick. At least whenever the Phantom cooperates, I really like that trick. It's just so cool and simple. Got him with the coop shell. I kinda just expected that to kill for some reason. Okay, BP to 6. P up, P down. 100 star points. Love to see it. Yay, we're level 3 now. Casually level 3 in chapter 8, no big deal. Kidding. Brother. Down, down, up, down, down. I think I'm gonna gold this as well. So that's cool. So I'm gonna enter the wrong door here. Good gold. Loud sound effect.
Holy mother of God!
38 second gold when I didn't even. What? How? That's crazy. I didn't even get any fucking cannon skips. Okay, now I have to get Paralong and Bella again. Run into the first chain chomp of the palace guard, or the second one in the hallway. Guard three attacks. Damn, bro, looked like he was about to clip out of bounds. And he's back. Yeah, bro. Can you believe it? Alright, who's ready to see me die to Gloomtail? When this stopwatch doesn't work and then I miss a couple super guards. There we go. PB still possible? I don't think so, no. I don't know. I don't even know if this is my actual PB or if the timing is a little bit off. I guess I just stopwatch now. It fucking worked, are you kidding? I don't even know what to do, I'm just gonna fucking soft stomp. Okay, that works. I may not be able to kill. Probably should have read the route. Oh shit, we did it. Let's go. I don't think this is my real PB, though. I think the timing is a little bit off, so this may not be a real PB.
Balls.
I should go look at SRC. See if this is real. Feet Gloomtail, my PB. Oh, actually, this is real. I tied celery? What the fuck? I tied celery! I fucking tied celery. We both have a 104.36 now. We're tied for second place. That's fucking hilarious. That run was stupid. Wow. I probably could have clutched it, but I used multibonk on the first turn. I probably should have just had bonk next to the first turn. What the fuck, man? Are you fucking kidding? What? This run was a joke, dude. Yeah, stopwatch was pretty goated. All right, that's great. I'm happy with that, I guess. That's pretty cool. But I guess I'm going to go ahead and take a break while I still can before this pit race. And think about how I just tied celery. I will definitely try and go for second place without being tied eventually, though. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to be right back. I will see you guys in like 20 minutes, maybe.